Okay, I got this little dingy donger going through my head. Ready?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Anyway, what box are we in? We're in the four box. Four, five, six. See, this is three notes per string right here. This is what's called slop pattern. I call it slop because it's like gears. You can put little gears in here, man. So it's sloppy. See how that fits? It's a sloppy fit. I call that slop. That's the slop pattern. Four, five, six, four, five, six. This is a bop pattern because these two fingers are bopping into each other. Seven, one, two. Seven, one, two. Next one's always a bop. Three, four, five. Three, four, five. Next one's a hop. Six, six. Is that right? Yeah. Three, four, five. Three, four, five, six, seven, one. And then the next one to it. The next one to it is a hop pattern. I call it a hop pattern because you got a fret in between right here, so you got to hop across the river or hop across the railroad tracks or something. Hop across something. Just hop, man. Hop it, man. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that's, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. So that's the six hop. I just call it six hop because the roots right there would be six. Six hop, six, seven, one, two, three, four. So you always got two hops follow each other from string to string, going from the higher string to the lower string or from the lower string to the higher string, from the three to the two or to the two to the three, from the four to the three or from the three to the four. It's always the same thing. Same thing with the slops, except the slops, you've got three slops in a row, but they're broken up in partials here and there throughout the boxes in your current. So, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. And that is a 62. So that's what gives me the memory. I got my memory. I made up all the stuff myself, created it myself, man. It's all mine, man. 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4. I mix up the cookie jar with all kinds of goodies in there, man. You might even find a rock in the cookie jar. Oh, there's a rock in here. Man, shit. Yeah, that'll teach you to slow down, won't it? There's the 234 hop, and then the 567. 567, that's the last three notes. That's the number four box. So that's 3 minutes. See ya.